Gail said,
Can you explain why you get out of court? And the first thing you do is go to McDonald's. I mean, you're just sort of yucking it up at McDonald's.
Then out of nowhere comes Rhino Ice.
Na 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 na.
You better sing.
Ooh.
I was like, what?
This is Mr. Biggs.
And then he was gone. So then Gail said,
I'm thinking.
Does he like the fries?
Is it Big Mac?
Then she said,
I just think, considering the seriousness of the charge, I just wouldn't think you'd go and hang at McDonald's. Is it just me?
Then R. Kelly, he was,
My favorite restaurant is McDonald's.
And then he started kind of flowing.
When it comes to that McDonald's,
that M stands for mom. So when I got out of there, I said, I'm going to get me a Big Mac. A fry and a Coke. A Big Mac, a fry and a Coke.
And then he went into like a medley.
Na 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 na.
I was like, what?
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Then Gail, she cut him off. She's like, you are not gonna be singing during this interview. She looked at him, she said,
Robert.
I said, man, she can sing. And then she asked R. Kelly,
why?
And he said,
had a taste for some fries. Ooh. I hadn't eaten them in quite a while. I would have eaten that at Chick-fil-A, but Chick-fil-A was 30 miles away.
Gail stopped him again. She was not having it. I mean, she couldn't believe that he was up here trying to sing his way out of the interview. This is crazy.